I'm Toby. I'm a first year here at Olin, and this is the farm robotics competition. We are part of the Robolab, and right now we're working on a competition, basically just create a product that can help farmers do a specific job. So what we picked is kind of an automatic robotic weeder. So it has several different components. It's a pretty big team. We've been working in a lot of different sub-teams, but kind of the pipeline is we use a camera to detect crop rows, and right now we're primarily working on lettuce, so we're using machine learning to basically say what's lettuce, and whatever isn't is a weed. And from there, we basically say go to this mechanical arm we built and have it weed it based on the like camera input we get, and doing some math to figure out the actual spatial positioning. And then there's some other stuff like crop row following, using like a downward facing camera and a forward facing camera, and some GPS integration. But right now we're in the stages of integrating all of our different sub teams together. So you can see, some like crop row stuff. There's just some images. And if you go over there, there's a live demo of our weed identification. But we are finishing up for our project our competition submission in August, which will basically just be a video that we send in. And if we win, we get to go to a farm robotics expo out in California. So that's the project.